Actor Shahrukh Khan continues to rule the hearts in box office. His latest offering, Happy New Year, has minted Rs. 108.86 crore, the biggest opening weekend that a movie has got at the box office in India. Produced by Shahrukh's Red Chillies Entertainment Private Limited, it raked in Rs. 104.10 crore in Hindi, Rs. 2.92 crore in Telugu dubbed version and Rs. 1.84 crore in its Tamil dubbed version. The heist drama also stars Deepika Padukone, Abhishek Bachchan, Jackie Shroff, Boman Irani, Sonu Sood and Vivaan Shah. IANS Report.